Hello everyone and welcome to Bharat Vani. We continue with our series of Bharat ke superheroes. We hope you liked our first two episodes of Jamuna Tudu and Mr. Rao, who did some phenomenal work in the space of environment and education respectively. In today's series, we showcase to you the journey of a professor who spent a significant part of his life solving the plastic problem. Dr. Vasudevan, who hails from Tamil Nadu, is of a firm belief that plastic should not be banned. However, he does realize that it has been overused and has become a menace. His innovative solution helps in eradicating the problem by using plastic in constructing roads. His solution ensures that the plastic becomes a good binding agent, thereby making the roads stronger. He then spent several years patenting his technology but gave it away in a jiffy to the government of India for free. Today, his technology is widely used across India to construct roads, giving him the moniker of the Plastic Man of India. Dr. Rajagopalan Vasudevan is an Indian scientist who has patented a technique to convert waste plastic litter into a coating for bitumen to construct durable and cost-effective roads. He is a man on a mission to clean India of its plastic waste. He is currently a Dean ECA in Tyagarajar College of Engineering. His disruptive technology makes plastic roads that can withstand more load as they are twice as strong, resistant to damage from heavy rains, last up to 60 years, and have almost zero maintenance cost. They also don't have potholes or stripping. As per his process, plastic is first shredded to a particular size. Aggregate mix and bitumen are heated separately to a temperature of 165 degrees and 160 degrees respectively. Shredded plastic is added to this aggregate mix, which then forms a coat over the aggregate. This mix is then added to a hot bitumen and used for road construction. How much plastic does this consume, you ask? Well, 1 kilometer of road can consume 1 ton of plastic waste, or equivalent of 10 lakh plastic bags. Now visualize how much plastic pollution this will be taking care of. Even if 50% of Indian roads are made using this technique. It all started when Dr. APJ Kalam visited this college in 2001. Dr. Vasudevan presented his project to him and recalls his words to him, "One day your test will become the convention. Don't worry if people don't approve or get convinced. You just do your work at your place. As a sample, lay a plastic road within your campus first. Once the results are there to see, people will come automatically." Dr. Rajagopalan made his first road in his campus, and since then, there has been no looking back. Today, more than 33,700 kilometers of plastic road has been laid out across India. His road construction method is now widely used across metros and even in rural India. What is really heartening is soon after he patented his technology, he chose to share it with the government of India for free. He could have earned millions by selling it off to private companies. Dr. R. Vasudevan is fondly called the Plastic Man of India and was awarded with the Padma Shri in 2018, India's fourth highest civilian honor. He strongly believes application of knowledge is very important. We learn and know so many things, but on most occasions fail to see how and where our knowledge can be implemented. That is wisdom. Innovation can take various forms, and it's this out-of-the-box thinking that helps us arrive at radical solutions. Dr. Vasudevan's idea falls within that realm. He turned the evil plastic into a do-good binding agent for constructing roads, thereby solving two problems. We need to nurture this kind of radical thinking and ensure that it is encouraged at every stage. We hope you like this episode of Bharatvani and would like you to subscribe to our YouTube channel and also like us on our Facebook page. Do leave behind your thoughts, and also if you know many such enterprising people, then do write them down in the comments section, and we would definitely want to profile them in the coming episodes. Thank you for watching Bharatvani.